premature baby, not to worry. If the baby is fighting well, then even you have to fight well.
Hi, myself is Pradesh. So I am in Bangalore from 2011.
Myself, Meghna Gandhi. I'm basically from Bangalore. In 2018, we got married. And in 2020, like we were expecting a baby. Everything was going normal till 5th month. The scanning, routine checkup, everything was going good. We got to know that the baby inside is not growing well. So doctor just, she gave me some medications to grow the baby. Then I got to know that I was having this gestational diabetes. In 6 months, every 15 days, I need to go to scanning. Then in 7th month, I got admitted like in hospital twice to get the steroids because baby was too small and she was not growing enough. In 30th week, again, I got hospitalized because the growth was becoming like very, it was like the baby was not at all growing inside. It was like, it was restricted completely.
We got admitted in the hospital. And after 4-5 days, BP really went very high. So it was a condition where we need to go with one choice, either my wife or a baby. So obviously we went with my wife. So in such condition, we need to deliver our baby.
Doctor suddenly decided that we have to do C-section. So before this C-section, we had conversation with doctor. She said, your baby can be a premature baby. You have to be prepared with that. The baby can survive also or cannot survive also. We will try our best to push the baby, but then rest is nothing in our hands.
Initially, I was very tense. Like we never heard that anything like premature baby, what will happen, how it will happen, how she will come, what all issue we can face in future and all. So initially we were worried with so much hundreds of questions and all. Then we talked with Dr. Srinath and team.
So Dr. Srinath came, that time me and my husband were there in the room. And we both were very scared at what is going to happen. So Dr. Srinath came, he consoled us that we are ready to take your case. But the thing is, the parents has to be confident because baby right after coming out, we don't know whether if it is going to survive because your baby is extremely low. It will be in extremely low weight.
Every baby is not same. Every baby are different. It's not like that baby is having premature so she will come with n number of issues. No, it's not like that. So Dr. Srinath explains very clearly, no, all baby are different. First baby come, let us see the baby. Initial 2-3-4 days are very critical for the baby. After 3-4 days, baby will be settled to the environment. And then we come to know that what all things are going to happen, how baby is tackling environment, how baby is tackling what we are feeding and all. Slowly, slowly, one by one, we will deal with all the issues which are coming. Then finally day came, so we decided yes, when there was no choice, so we delivered the baby. Baby got delivered, Srinath sir and team was there while delivering and all. Then baby came out with extremely low weight and so many different conditions were there. So this was not normal case. Our very extreme weight. So to be frank, very, very low weight.
Then after the delivery, the baby was shifted to NICU. When delivery was happening, like I heard baby's sound. That was a very good thing. It was like the first sound I heard in LDR. Then I got to know, my baby's good. I heard the first voice. Then the baby was shifted to NICU. Then the second day, anyhow, I insisted my husband, I want to go and meet the baby. I want to see the baby. I did not see my baby. Then anyhow, I went. For the first time in NICU, I saw my baby. She was like, it was a baby girl. She was so small, so tiny. And she was completely wired with everything on her body. She was in oxygen, she was in ventilator, this, that. Seeing that, I was like, what has happened? What we were expecting and what has happened?
Then slowly, slowly treatment started. In between then, some personal reason like financial also we were worried that how we will tackle financially, because we know it is going to be very long journey, and Dr. Srinath sir also told that it will be like a roller coaster ride. Sometime it will be good day, sometime it will be bad day, and minimum of 8 to 10 weeks will be required. So financially also we need to see. So we talked with Dr. Srinath. So Dr. Srinath also guided us financially and given us confidence that don't worry, we are there.
Then the first month I did not go to hospital because I was at home. I got discharged. I was at home. I was in complete bed rest. Then my husband was going every day. Every day morning he was going. He was seeing the baby, was meeting the baby. He was taking the milk there to feed the baby. And he was calling me and he was telling, yeah, baby is good, baby is fine. I did not see my baby till I guess 1 month. After 1 month, Dr. Srinath, they said that now from now on mother has to come to the hospital. The mother has to give baby KMC. The feeding will be starting, so mother can come and see the baby every day. KMC is nothing but kangaroo mother care, which we give to the baby, keeping the baby with mother, so that baby can feel that mother is there, and it helps to gain the weight of the baby.
So Dr. Srinath and team day and night were working on the baby, giving special attention to the baby, and slowly treatment started. So initially starting 1 week to 15 days were very critical. So in between stomach infection and all, baby was getting, so feeding was getting stopped, then baby was not gaining weight. So different formula we were trying. So Dr. Srinath was also searching and giving us different suggestion.
So this was very difficult time for my baby and we. Once or twice she went on to ventilator also again. She came out. She fought, she came out. She gave us confidence, no, mama, papa, I'm here to live, I'm here to survive. I'm not here to go. She was fighting every day. I want to come home. And this was the confidence we got. Now we want to take you home at any cost.
Finally, we tackled this situation and somehow we reached where baby was safe and everything. And finally, after being in NICU for 120 days, baby got discharged with 1.5 kg weight.
Good thing that Srinath doctor had handled the baby very good and had taken out my baby from the danger. And now my baby is at home very safely in a very good way.